Oh, well, we're just getting ready to go into Europe for a bike ride. Plan is to go to the top of Norway, just above the Arctic Circle, and then come on back down through Sweden and back to England. We don't know what the weather will be like in Norway. Last time I was there, it rained every day. So we've prepared quite a bit of waterproof gear this time. You're right. During the week I managed to get the flu, and then I had to have a wisdom tooth pulled out, so things haven't been the greatest getting ready. And you're right, get the old bike rolling on the road. We've just got to catch a ferry across from Dover to Calais for a start, and you're right. Okay. Right now, yesterday, after crossing over from Calais, we took this road here, went through Ghent, then we went to Antwerpen, then we went to Eindhoven, and then we went up to towards Arnhem at the moment. We're probably camping around here at the moment. Then we'll cross over into Germany. Bit of a massive road there and there, motorways. Generally the road signs give you a kilometres warning, so it's not too bad. Okay, we'll pack up this lot here and get on the road. Well, drying things out since it rained last night. Don't think it'll get too dry. Not of the cloud around here at the moment. Now we're in the process of waiting for it to go dark, and then we'll set up the tent, which is what I normally do, just wait until sunset and got a little bit dark. So the old tent stands out a little bit. You know, we're actually presently in Denmark now. We crossed over the border from Germany. We're just a few kilometres around about here at the moment. And hopefully my tent's reasonably dry, given a couple times out in the sun and cloud to dry out. And then we'll set up the tent.
1589, this one.
Well, we've got ourselves a map of Norway, good part of Sweden, and Finland. This is the route that we're planning to take. I'm going to go up through here to Oslo, and then up this road here, up there. Then over the next week or so, I'm going to continue all the way up here. And eventually, we're going to head up to Nordkapp, right up the top of Norway, and then down this way. Okay. Looks a bit big on this map, doesn't it? I've got a bit of cloud drifting through here at the moment. Blue sky up there. Hopefully that'll be the spot where we set it up for tonight. Then in the morning we're going to go into Oslo. Yep. Might rain. Both these forks are leaking quite badly at the moment, running down the bike. Okay. Well, it's haven't seen any rain today. Managed to dry out the old tent. Might not even see rain today at all. Nice little islands out there.
We're going along here. We're stopped about here presently. The rest of the day we're going to continue along this road here.
Okay.
Well, I'm finding it pretty hard to get pictures in Norway because it just wants to rain all the time. And it's about to start raining again as the sun has just disappeared. Well, this is the sort of scenery you can come out to when you come out of a tunnel in Norway.
Well, that's Sofjord. Yeah, just came through that tunnel we were just down 5 minutes ago. I'm looking for a camping spot now before it rains again. Otherwise, we're going to be riding into that there. We're about here, I reckon, at the moment.
As we head on towards Narvik. Okay.
I'll just set up tent about there, I reckon. Not too bad, is it? Okay. Yep. I'm at a camp spot about there. Might stop raining for a little while.
Well, we're around about here at the moment. Take a ferry across here, then head up to Narvik. Then continue up here during the rest of the day.
We'll be catching the ferry soon. It's down there somewhere. Oh well, it's the best way I can try and get the tent dry, at least for tonight. Semi-dry, any rate. Thank you. Well, we're about 200 kilometres from Nordkapp now. Well, we're getting ready to go into Finland later on today. Went up to our Nordkapp yesterday. And finally, didn't rain on me during the night. Okay, so the tent's actually dry for once. First thing in the morning. Okay. Well, we found this spot last night. About 8:30. Wasn't easy to find a camping spot around here, actually. Okay. Well, continue.
Sort of trees around here. This latitude.
Well, we're doing a bit of a study of this map at the moment. Last night we were up, or visited,
Nordkapp. Came down here last night, camped around about here, and today we've headed along here, crossed over to Finland about here, and then continued along here at the moment, probably stopped about here, and then we'll head on down towards further into Finland.
At least for a couple of days, and then into Sweden. Okay. Oh well, a bit of sunlight finally. Oh, we're coming down here at the moment.
Okay, we travelled down this road here in 92. Came in through here. Filled up fuel there, and now we're presently travelling down here. Not too sure where we are. We might be about here at the moment. I'd say so. Around about here. Oh well, we've just left this town. We're about here at the moment. We'll head on down here. Then cross over into Sweden later on this afternoon. Hey.
Change this.
Now I can hear in it.
Checking out some of the local scenery again. Morning. Well, in this magazine that I found here at our bike shop, we've got this in the back here, we found out about a motorcycle rally. And it's near a town called Plunderhausen, which is around about Stuttgart. Now, we've got a bit of a wet day today at the moment, so try and get on the road. Anyway, on the map here. Around about here.
Okay, so we've got a bit of a distance to carry today in this rain.
Hopefully it'll clear up for the weekend. Okay. Hey. Soft, fast-growing tree, soft wood. Now I'm barbecue fuel. And I'm cuts with some chainsaws here.
Meister kommt über den Virosprung. Daniel Willemsen und Agwin Sabel vorne. Und Jubel wieder für Markov. Das war ganz, ganz heiß. 4-1. Tolle Leistung. Von Hendrik Söder bis Tobias Silvan. Und die 7 Rufweg Stufel ist in der Gruppe. Rufweg Stufel ist wahnsinnig schnell.
Da war er schon. Wieder einmal mehr. 1999.
Er ist ja auf jeden Fall noch dritte werden. Küsten. Ja, an. Da mit dem Knöpfen hatte. Und dann noch letztendlich mein Vetter Joris, die den Weltmeistern.
Elektriker und 20 Jahre alt. Ja, der da.
Weltmeister!
And here we have the Russian copy of the Concorde. This morning, well, we're going to be catching the ferry from Calais to Dover, then to Tonbridge Wells, and that'll be the end of the trip. Okay, let's see what sort of day we've got. If it's like this for the weekend. Well, we just got back from a trip into Europe. Went up through Denmark into Norway, up to the top of Norway, then through part of the top of Finland, then back into Sweden, and after Sweden we just come back to more or less Calais and crossed over to Dover. Now here we are back in England again. Okay. Oh well, might as well go inside and cook myself some English food. Oh well. Alright.
Yeah, I think that chain needs replacing.